How are you with different dialects?
That's my forte. I got a role last year. It was a voiceover in New York. They're looking for a Jamaican. So I called them up and said, you're looking for a Jamaican. I was born and raised in Kingston. You know, I'd love to read for you. I did the whole audition over the phone and they gave me the role.
What other accents can you do?
Well, originally I'm from Staten Island, New York. You know what I'm saying? Way to get the quote of you over here. Justin Bradley, you know what I'm saying?